What's up guys, I'm the BNHD, and in today's video, my friend Peepsle and I troll a 5-year-old in Minecraft. Now, this kid is saying some sexual and messed up things, and it ends up being absolutely hilarious. So if you guys enjoy, be sure to buzz that like button. There's actually a part 2 to this, so if you guys want to see that, then let's go for 500 likes, and I hope you guys have a great day. Peace out.
Do you want to play some Minecraft together? Maybe start a world?
Wait, I have a world! I spent so much time on it! Could you check it out?
Yeah, dude, I'd love to check it out.
Yay! I'm so excited! I remember last time I was playing with you, there were creepers like everywhere! Ah! Freaking creeper!
Yeah, I know, dude. I think there's like, it might be like a bug on my Xbox. Every world I join, there are like creepers everywhere, man. It's horrible.
Oh my god! It's scary!
Wait, how old are you?
5 and a half.
And a half? Nice, dude.
I know.
Got to.
Oh
it's
my.
It's awesome!
Dude, this is awesome.
Thank you.
This is like the coolest world ever.
Thank you. This is my army camp in case Herobrine comes. You guys want a room in my like apartment?
Okay. I'm sorry, did you say room in or ruin? Room in?
What?
No, like a room in his apartment.
Oh, okay.
Because my brother kind of did most of it, but... By most of it, I mean he just like put the carpet down.
Oh, okay.
There's no carpet.
This is carpet. Oh no, I didn't fix that. I'll fix it later. Oh, okay. This is noisy at night. Cause, yeah.
Yeah, I'm not really liking the carpet.
Why?
Yeah, we should redecorate.
Okay.
It's not me.
What?
But do you guys want mushrooms?
I don't do mushrooms, sorry.
Look! There's like mushroom houses down there.
Oh, I think you meant like mushrooms. Never mind, that's not important.
So our goal is we're gonna take away the entire apartment and change it to leave.
Why? No!
Okay, alright, let's put the brick back. Brick looks better anyway, right?
Yeah! Look, over here, you have to guess. Who this person is in the orange, and you have to guess what this stands for.
Am I supposed to guess who this is?
Yeah.
John Cena!
No, it's Stampy!
Who's Stampy?
You don't know who Stampy Longnose is?
No. Is he important?
Yeah!
His nose isn't even long. He has a long nose. Let me make him a long nose.
No.
He has to have a long nose. His name's Stampy Longnose.
Over here, you have to guess, like, it's a minecart, and it's a diamond, and he's a YouTuber. The diamond minecart!
God, you have to give me a hint here.
Hey!
What?
Who's breaking this?
I'm not. I'm up here. Look at me. I'm up here.
You think it's Herobrine?
I don't know.
Oh, let's go on the roller coaster.
Oh, okay.
I'm going down. What the hell, dude?
That's what I'm saying. I fell, dude. I almost died.
Who did that? I'm releasing my troops because I think Herobrine's here.
Some weird stuff's happening in this world.
It's okay. My troops should kill Herobrine.
Wait, where are your troops at? I don't see them.
They're going to wait until something suspicious happens, and they'll come out. Oh, who repaired my... Thank you.
I did.
Thank you. I like you. You're nice.
Thanks.
Not in a gay way. You're welcome.
In a gay way?
Not in a gay way.
Yeah, I like you guys. Not in a gay way.
Wait, what's this thing over here?
What? I'm on my roller coaster.
It's like this big white thing. It's like next to your minecart, like the diamond minecart. It's like a cross from the creeper.
Oh, I tried to make a skeleton, but I got mad because it looked like a walking stick.
What?
I don't know. What's this?
What?
There's a big crater!
What the heck?
There's... Someone used TNT on my... wall!
Which wall?
What are you doing, troops?
I think your troops are against you.
Why would they do that?
Wait, did your troop see that?
I don't know, maybe. Be on my side! Stupid troops.
Wait, look at this. Look at this. Come here. There's a snowball right there. They were throwing snowballs at each other.